The moon burst forth from her cave of cloud and showed in the glen that Bowman's man she breathed a proud. Down to her knees in cold despair, pray, deep and defiled, my mother's soul child, listen to her maiden's prayer. In the brisk early morn upon Holywell Hoar, the hermit rode forth to pray. Found stretched on the grass by her path he must pass, this maiden lay cold as ice. The hermit bore her to the holy well, whose waters they brought back the light.